met my daddy down in Alabama. They tied the knot, so here I am. All born on the bayou on the Texas go. Line. Loved in Louisiana, raised on Jambalaya. Now before I could walk, I had a guitar in my hand. By the time I could talk, I had my own band. I went on the road when I was 8 years old. When I turned 15, I was stealing the show. Money to burn and the girls are pretty. It didn't take me long to learn it. I was born to boogie. When I was 18, I went to Hollywood. I met Elvis in Maryland and Johnny B. Good.
So he made it to Houston, Texas. Can't hear out of my one ear. Did not pop yet. So I don't know if I'm talking loud or not loud. So I'm sorry if you can't hear this at all. I'm quiet?
You're talking quietly.
Sorry.
This is the boy we've been telling you about. He lit a cigar and he stuck his hand out. He said, son, we got a deal for you. I'm going to make you a star, give you 50,000 too.
So this is the hotel. It's really big. And that's the stadium right there. And actually it says right there, ELCA Gathering. So we could literally just walk there.
Well, my name is Bo Seagulls. I drank a whiskey, found a gallon, and I never back down, and I love a good challenge. What I do now is what I did then. I like to get down to all my rowdy friends.
Forgot yesterday to update. We got into the hotel here in Houston. It's right by the Energy Stadium. Yeah, so we did training yesterday and figured out what we're doing.
No, we didn't.
Well, a little bit.
I have no clue what's going on.
Yeah. Well, we know what we're doing at night.
Still. We know what we're doing at night now. All of us, we know our assignments. We know where we're going. And believe me, it's going to be a great time. It's going to be a great time. It's going to be fantastic. The crowd is going to be fantastic. The likes of which the world has never seen before. Believe me. Take it away.
So today we're going to our breakfast and then more training. So we'll catch back in. Today is Tuesday. The kids show up tomorrow.
June 26th.
All right.
This vlog is brought to you by Papa's.
The honky tonks in Texas were my natural second home. Where you tip your hat to the ladies and the roads of San Antonio. Well, I grew up on music we call Western Swing. It don't matter who's in Austin, Bob Wills is still the king. I can still remember the way things were back then. In spite of all the hard times, I'd live it all again. Just to hear the Texas Playboys and Tommy Duncan sing makes me proud to be from Texas, where Bob Wills is still the king.
All right, today is Wednesday morning. The kids are showing up today. Tonight's the first like mass gathering thing at the stadium. Yeah, nothing really exciting has been happening up until now. We've just been training all day yesterday and the day before, so haven't really taken much video. And have like no free time to edit anything. So I'll get some video of the show tonight. And probably be a couple more days before the next vlog comes out. I'm on transportation, so I start working at 5:30 every morning after today, and then we end at probably 11 o'clock at night. So I'm gonna be busy all throughout then. Maybe a little free time in the middle. So, yep.
If you ain't never been there, then I guess you ain't been told. That you just can't live in Texas unless you got a lot of soul.